Welcome to the Gospel Voice. We need to hear the truth. Talk to me. To me, tell me the truth. I need to hear something different from what I'm hearing now, because there's a lot of things out there that's being spoken to us, and it's up to us to rightly divide the word to find out, well, what is the truth? Because the enemy is as strong as what you don't know. I mean, I read a story in his word where he was going here and fro to find out who can he devour. And I don't want to be one of those individuals. So you have to rightly divide the word. Stay strong. Stay. Look for the victory, because we're going to get the victory. If one person get the victory in the kingdom, and you know that person, you get the victory too. Amen? So it's about that. And a lot of people seeking a lot of stuff out there. It is so many different religions. It's all this seeking. But listen to this next song. I wrote this song years ago when I was doing the seeking.
Understand the good Lord. If you fear this, you can do. It's freedom. Understand.
him. Now, if you didn't quite understand that, just rewind it and check it out again, okay? But, but seek him. I mean, we seek so much in this world that really don't even have no relevance when it's time to depart. Because he tells us that we are not to store treasures here, but store it in heaven. So if you saw an individual in need and you decided to take some time out of your day to help that individual in any way that God put on your heart, that's storing treasures in heaven because you're obeying the word. Now, there are times that you have to question what you do. But do you not think out there that if you work for the kingdom, there is a return? Most definitely, there's a return. Because it's about that grace that he freely gives to us, guys. Ain't nothing you gotta do, ain't nothing you did to get it. He just gives it up, you know. Teach me how to rest here in your presence for more than just a moment or two. Let your grace become a revelation so that every step
can do.
So all that seeking that a lot of people do, they don't realize that it ain't about that seeking. It's about that grace. It's about that mercy. God gives us that new mercy every morning. What an awesome God we serve that he'll do that.
Amen.
I mean, some people burn their mercy up as soon as they get up in the morning. but the God is so good that he comes back and just said, the next morning, let's try it again. That is so awesome. I love them from that because a lot of them renewed mercy that I got the next morning, I needed it myself. Because somewhere during that day, I did something that I didn't supposed to do, or it could just, I like to use this scenario, just driving. Somebody pull out in front of you and you get an opportunity to get beside them. You know, do you say Jesus loves you or something else? You know, so I mean, God is good. And he's good all the time. What he's done for me, I gotta tell it.
Yeah.
tell someone, if he's done something for you, you can't hold it down. You can't keep your praise down. Because when God does something for you, I guarantee you, you've been waiting a while. When God does something for you, I'm sure you are thinking about that scripture, those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength and mount up like eagles. Well, for you to be able to just mount up like eagles as they feel like that, you've been waiting a while. You're either going through a trial or you're coming out of a trial. It's like a circle there. He tells us in his word that you will have drought. He tells us in his word that there will be good days and there will be bad days. But it don't matter what kind of day we have, as long as we are into him, he said that he's overcome the world. So that means that if he's overcoming the things that's stressing me, that somewhere during that learning period, that studying period, God delivers me. I always tell all my friends, how you think the first man learned how to be a gardener? That had to be a spiritual thing. How did the first man learn music? That had to be a spiritual thing. So while I'm down here, I know that I have a charge to keep. While I'm down here, it's my choice to live how I choose. I can walk wise, I can be another fool. Nothing lasts forever, but there's only one thing that matters. Choice to live how I choose. I can walk wise. I can be like some of them guys in the Bible and be a fool. Nothing lasts forever. Only one thing that matters.
All over and down, and you look back Sam walked with God.
When he sang good and painful sermons.
Let me show them myself.
Supposed to walk while I'm down here. I'm gonna try to talk like I should talk while I'm down here. While I'm down here,
when it's all over, it's done. Here we go. When it's all, here we go.
When it's all over.
Say I walk with God. While I'm down here, Jesus, I'm feeling you. My heart is open and I wanna be like you. Nothing lasts forever. Only one thing that matters.
When it's all over and done, as you look back over my life,
can you say I walked with God?
Can you say I'm
wrong? To the gospel voice. We hear every Saturday night, y'all, giving praise to a worthy God. And this worthy God that we serve, God, he gives nothing but the hope. So when I'm down and out, I get with Jehovah. I'm like David. David said,
meditate in his word. While I'm down here,
down here,
while I'm down here.